Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed. One winner. 42 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Breakfast? Maybe I should have had breakfast. A little brekkie could be good for me. No, stay focused. Speed. I'm faster than fast, quicker than quick. I am lightning.
Oh my God, okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
Oh, now it's my turn.
Money on my soul to pay. Real out of time, never Kool-Aid. Sipping on Douce, psych. Came a long way from G-Bird. Putting in work like fur. New York to LA, Hawaii, Japan. I'm a motherfucking man, at least I'm feeling like I am. Got the whole wide world in the palm of my hand. But don't give a goddamn, I'm Sam, I am. What that even mean? I don't know what you talking about. Why not days? Everybody got a bomb out. P.O.P., that be me and that be what I rhyme about. I have a rhyme, all you rappers on timeout. Rap pack, where you at? Everywhere, worldwide. I know you've been waiting for this world to collide. I put it on everything I really wanna cop out.
Nope.
But I did good for a drop.
Nope.
Hop out the coupe, chicken hands go crazy. Gotta sound
so
lazy. What up, what good, where you at, what you been on? Anybody stepping to me, promise to get shit on. Better hop up on the train for your missing chance to get on. Hop up on the train for your missing chance to get on. Mixtape, Bobby, that's the type of shit I spin on. Woo!
Get in the song now.
Oh, is that a diamond?
Everybody know that's the song now.
Yo, damn.
Get in the song now.
No.
Oh,
you lost. Better.
Everybody know that it's song now.
Smooth criminal mic jack. Throw a subliminal, put your women in black dress. They was in Timberlands, I was rapping them Nike boots. Remember them nights, the mama couldn't come right back. I'm on the path right now, put the plight on the mic. If I write mine down, I sight my crowd. I'm a savvy out of down. Used to go to Mark Twain, Mo County co-sign. We got many flows that any hoe will vouch for. I got many foes, cause many hoes be out for. Had the penny phones, remember those was copper. Had so many homies talking about you got those. I feel like in real life, I'm real Nike. It's flight mine in my house, they not like me. More than likely, they ain't got the heart to fight me. It's a lie, somebody seeing me needs advising. Hey! Let me let it breathe. Sail around level, weather never worry me. I'm well aware they be welling when they talking me. They bitches in the belly, but whenever I be on the scene. Oh. Hammers in the Uber, I be limousine. Oh. Diamonds look a fluke, but I got that same glow. And I got that juice back around the way, though. My chain like a penguin's pellegrino. Oh. We cold. Used to be a late force with the cold pro. Eddie Bauer, cold phones in the low dope. Boatload of white hoes, I sold it to. Nigga, I was trying to survive. Yeah. I was trying to provide, I was trying to survive. I put it down every time. Got some niggas alive, I got some niggas or not. Pour a little with brown liquor and look in the sky. Been the talk of the town, nigga, Virginia and Maryland. Did it all for the Capitol, hope you haven't forgot. Hold, let me a lot, niggas hate me a little. Anybody can hear me for real, give me their props. Hooking up with a couple models, nobody can try. Players, the motto is get your paper and make you a lot. Pulling up with the young Sinatra, I'm looking like Sammy Davis. The MGM or the Vegas to shake up the rocks. Hand stadium popping, the Palladium popping. And some 50 a place, niggas just thinking about it. I'll be damned.
In the song now, everybody know that it's song now.
I'm down.
Get in the song now.
I'm down.
Said it's song now. Everybody know that it's song now.
I'm down.
Get in the song now.
Everybody alive. Everybody listening to this brother alive. Come on up for the vibe. Come on up for the vibe. Come on up. You gotta survive. Everybody alive. Everybody alive. Everybody listening to this brother alive. Come on up for the vibe. Come on up for the vibe. Gotta survive, gotta survive, gotta survive, gotta survive, gotta survive.
status and added in the matters. My flow the fattest, hotter than the desert in Nevada. None of the better, fuck all the chitter and chatter. None of it matter, pour the trigger and listen to the pain of regardless. I'm shouting cause I'm ripping and living and striving to kill it and rip it. He calling with going, he flowing, you know. He pursuing it, doing it, moving it, grooving it, summoning it, rocking it, talking it, working it, flipping it, ripping it. No. God damn it, I'm back at it. Never had a breath like an asthmatic. I done had it, put this shit down an attic. Back in Maryland, living in a static. Flowing erratic, bringing aesthetic, buzzing like an automatic. I'm batted in the baddest, I'm added in the maddest. My flow the fattest, hotter than the desert in Nevada. Another matter, fuck all the chitter and chatter. None of it matter, put a trigger and listen for the pain. We're ripping and living and striving to kill it. I'm ripping, he calling, we're going, he flowing, you know. He pursuing it, doing it, moving it, grooving it. Some of the regular talking, I'm working, I'm flipping it, bringing the motherfuckers. You know I'm ripping and living, striving to kill it. Ripper, he calling, we're going, he flowing. Listen, ripping and living and striving to kill her. All right, we're gonna do this one more time. Listen. I'm ripping and living and striving to kill her. The ripper, he calling, we're going and flowing. You know he was swimming and moving and moving and grooving and stopping. I'm gonna talk and I'm walking and flipping and ripping. I'm under the fucking script. No. This is what we're gonna do right now. I'm gonna test my syllable ability. You know what I'm saying? I like to call this shit my syllability. I've been sipping on this tequila right now. It's one of the last songs we recorded for this motherfucker. So I'm gonna really go off for y'all right now. We're gonna do this shit in one breath, all right? This ain't no bullshit. This ain't nah.
Easy.
We gonna do it like this. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
No. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
I'm living and living and striving and killing and ripping, calling and going and flowing and hitting, assuming and doing and moving and grooving and stopping and breaking and talking and working and flipping and ripping. I'm under the fucking script and I'm ready to go when I buy it. Can break a bullet and nigga to smoke and choke on a lady. Yeah. Slicing MCs like Darth Vader, decapitate a hater the second I spit and say hell yeah. Hell yeah.
My perfect KD.
Nope. Alan, how do you have
your throw? Fucking clipping process?
Okay. I'll clip it for you.
I can't. Just
Alan, yeah. You are third highest in frags and at the bottom of the leaderboard. How do you feel?
I don't know, man. I really don't.
I would like to interview you on being dog shit.
Yeah, okay.
What do you have to
please,
say about
please
it?
Go for the interview.
All right, so I'm here with I Love Addison Rae.
Yeah.
The seems to be a Jaeger.
Where are you?
Mate.
Hold on. Where's your microphone?
Apologies. Let me apologies. Give me a second. I must put this wall up. It needs to be fixed. All right. So.
Yes.
Here we have I Love Addison Rae.
Yes.
He is currently 4-3 on the leaderboard.
Yes.
Somehow at the bottom, below someone that's 3-7 and below someone that's 2-6.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel?
Honestly, I feel like Ubisoft is treating me very unfairly. I feel like I've done everything that I, you know, I have done everything that I can, right? I've used my free kills, they haven't worked, you know, Jaeger's a monkey, but I don't think there's much I can do. Despite that, I do have double the amount of kills of the alibi, so I am very confused on why Ubisoft is not giving me that, you know, third spot or second spot that I feel like I should be getting.
I agree with you. I'm also confused because you have 3 less deaths than her and are clearly doing better kill-death ratio-wise.
Yeah. I see that.
So, apologies, but it looks like this T'Chaka wants to get in. Why'd you team kill me? It was Ryan. It was the alibi.
That's just wait for plant. Out. Chill. He's not hitting you. He doesn't know. He's a small brain. He's black. Don't worry about it. Nice!
Don't worry about it.
Bullets are magnetic to them.
I'm getting banned.
I'm ceramic.
I'm getting banned. I'm already banned, dude. It was a good run, boys. It was a good run.
So hard.
That's a definition of. Oh my god. Bro, Clash is in the game, bit. Scrimming.
Oh, I was like, you scripting against him? I'm like, what?
fun in that shit. Fuck that.
Oh, I killed Alan. She's injured, dude.
Oh, wait. Oh.
Idiot.
Yo, I one-tapped you, by the way.
I had one HP.
I one-tapped the Kaid again.
Again? Was that the same fucking thing? Was that the same fucking one? What? Oh my god, they're dog shit.
So it turns out I don't only play against silvers because I'm actually plat on almost every account. Anyway, COD and Valorant are not in this video, as you can tell. I haven't played those recently. I just threw some clips that I thought were funny in. If you didn't think they were funny, I'm sorry, I guess I'll try harder. If you thought they were funny, thank you. I do, however, I promise that there will be a COD video coming out soon, like a full length, like actual COD video. I just gotta get more clips. So if you are one of my IRL friends who don't play Siege and I spammed you on Snap and you actually watch this video, I hope you know that I actually do appreciate all of you for watching this shit. My Twitch is in the description. I stream almost every night. Next school year, I will stream if my internet allows me, and if it does allow me, I will get a webcam. Anyway, Twitch, Twitter, Instagram are in the description. So is my TikTok. I don't know. It's kind of big right now. So, and I'm learning to do TikTok dances. So hopefully Addison Rae will notice me, because like it started off as a joke, but like holy fuck, she is beautiful, dude. Like, Jesus, bro. Anyway, fuck, dude. Anyway, if you liked the video, like it. If you didn't like it, please still like it. Like, I would appreciate it if you could, like, pretend you liked my video so I could, you know, get bigger.
So hard.
Anyway, like the video, subscribe, share. I don't know what you do. Share, comment. I don't fucking know. Thank you if you do. I don't know. New video might be coming out soon. I'll see you then. Well, I won't see you. You'll hear me. Hopefully, you'll still hear me because I sound like a 12-year-old, I've been told. I don't know what you want me to do about my fucking voice. If you don't like it, fuck you then. Fuck, dude. So hopefully there will be a new video coming out soon. Thank you for watching this one if you're still here. Like, thank you, actually. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. So, one more thing. Like, well, last thing, I promise. I didn't sleep till like 7:30 in the morning yesterday, so I went crazy, and I sort of figured out what I'm gonna do with my channel. Basically, it's just gonna be Siege and COD videos. Most of them are gonna be slightly more like funny, because I'm not that good at the game. Well, but so hopefully I can be funny. Anyway, they're gonna be like slightly more funny, heavily edited, or not heavily. I'm not that good at editing either, but more edited videos. So because of that, uploads might be less frequent, because I don't think I'm gonna keep doing those like 3-minute montages. They're just not worth it. Anyway. But like how much effort I put into the editing really depends on the performance of the video. So if you do like those videos, you know, show some love. Anyway, I'm gonna do this side project thing on TikTok where I have like a shitload of TikTok dances. I have like 20 of them, and I'm gonna learn them over like the course of like 2-3 weeks. They get harder. So, you know, I'm gonna post them on my TikTok and my Instagram, which are both in the description. They're both Random Chan. And then at the very end, I'm gonna put them all together into a YouTube video, so it'll be like a mini series. If I can call it like Dancing for Addison's Love or some shit. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. I'm gonna track, or I also wanna kind of see at the end of this if like if my followage grows on like TikTok or YouTube or whatever. Hopefully, I learn how to dance by the end of this. So, right, that's it. Bye.